All right, and we're recording. This is World of Illusion. I'm Matt, and that's Mike.
This is Mike, and we're gonna kick some more ass in this crazy fucking game.
This is where the game starts to get a little bit trippy. Sweet.
Man, it's all crazy.
That is delicious cake. I must eat it.
Delicious.
I
wanna be a pirate.
Do we wanna go up or down?
I don't remember which way is the good way.
Well, there's no good way.
Well, we're going up then, damn it.
Okay.
That's all there is a candy.
Okay.
Candy.
Wait a sec, Negro, damn!
I want candy. Don't pull me up.
Well, hold on a sec. Let me see if there's anything else up.
What are you doing?
I was checking stuff.
An ugly lobster.
Rock lobster.
It wasn't a rock lobster.
How do you know?
Once again, my gargantuan
fat
ass.
Fucking ass.
My enormous posterior. Oops.
Aw, oh, man.
Nothing over there.
Okay. Just checking.
Oops.
Wow, that sucked.
Maybe I should quit getting hit.
I got fucking 2 hit points again. Jesus. Stop running, man.
Hold on.
Damn.
Oops.
That's what you get for being fucking
Hello.
Too fast, man.
Better me get hit than you.
Exactly.
At this point. Get that. Just a card.
Just a card.
Alright, jump on the clamshell.
The clam! Place is coming down, man. We're gonna die. Holy shit, run!
The roof. The roof. The roof is trying to crush us.
Holy fuck, dude, we're gonna die.
We're not gonna die.
It's killing us.
It never kills us.
I have no head.
I wonder what would happen if you actually just stood around there. I wonder if it would kill you and send you back to the start or what?
I don't know.
Alright, this level sucks. Watch out for the holes.
Oh, that sucked.
I told you to watch. Oops. no.
No?
Well, it should let us continue from the pirate ship if we die. So,
okay.
We won't
Let's
lose.
Not do that again.
Good idea.
That was very noobish of us.
Yeah.
I feel terrible.
We suck at video games now.
Yeah.
That's the cold, hard truth.
See, that's what we do.
A top hat and a piece of cake?
Yeah, boy. I'm all about the top hats, man.
Fuck.
See, all you have to do is wait.
No.
Silly goose.
Yeah.
We want to go this way first. Okay.
For the love of...
For the love of Pete. Ow. That was pretty crappy.
Oops. That's a good thing this game is so goddamn easy. Because we blow.
Yeah, we're pretty terrible at this shit.
Okay. Run.
I'm running, man. I'm gonna drown. Look at that.
You're not gonna drown. Man, I'm a duck. Why should I fear the water?
Oh, man. This is gonna suck. Boss time, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This boss is a little bit on the challenging side. Compared to the bosses we fought so far.
You gotta watch for him, like, jumping and shit.
Yeah, you gotta watch out for the floor sharks.
Good old Fable Labyrinth.
That'd be an interesting game to do a let's play of.
Yeah.
Not really, since it's pretty repetitive.
Yeah, it's pretty repetitive.
And long.
It's pretty long.
I tried to think of some other two-player games that we could do. It seems like most of the two-player games we play are, like, competitive.
Yeah.
I thought it might be kind of interesting to do, like, Lost Vikings or something like that.
Yeah, that'd be pretty cool. Inside the chest, there is an ancient manuscript describing great magic. If you say Alakazam, that's an ongoing thing, and then press any one of the buttons, you'll be transported to another box.
It's a fishbowl, man.
Wow, this music is awful loud.
Louder than before?
Yeah, a little bit.
That's weird. Oh, you get that.
I can do it.
Thanks.
I didn't do it.
This level probably makes the least sense out of all of them. Why is everything giant?
See, but this level's a lot of fun, man. It's all kinds of cool stuff.
Oh, yeah. I remember.
Rocks and... Oh, shit.
Jumping into the sugar dish isn't worth it.
Oh, come on, man. I jumped. That's a bunch of crap. Oh, I died.
Sure did.
That was crappy.
Yeah, let's not go in there anymore. Yeah. I thought there was good stuff down there.
I did too.
Oh yeah. This part's pretty cool.
It's the cookie one, right? Or the candy one, or whatever.
Candyland. Yeah,
this is a cool level.
Christmas World.
One of those crazy fucking things.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Then jump on those hearts.
Jump on this one. Oh, fuck, I missed.
Uh-oh. Thanks.
You're welcome.
You got my back.
Hit point thing. Oh, oops. That's bad.
Candy.
Candy.
Fuck, I was looking at you.
There you go, there's another one for you.
Can you still hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. I bumped my microphone. Okay? Yeah.
Okay. Move my microphone a little.
Oh yeah.
Invincible.
I think that's death. Is it? I forget. Oh, I remember. We have to go across here.
Yep.
Well, that invincibility sure was helpful.
Yeah, it didn't do shit. Alright, you go first.
Don't fall.
I'm gonna fall. Not that noob.
I don't know, based on your past performance.
Hey, shut up.
Of course, in the end, this is just a completely worthless diversion. It doesn't actually accomplish anything.
It's so cool to look at.
It's pretty. Stop it!
Sorry!
Asshole! How'd you like it if I fucking twisted your face? Dick. This is where our new magic comes in handy. Alakazam.
Alakazam.
Oh. That was bullshit.
That was pretty bullshit.
Oops.
Oh, you missed. Get your ass back up here.
Sorry.
WTF, man.
Just go to the box. Oh, yes, you need me.
Yeah.
Okay, pull me back up.
I have to fucking go back across to pull you back up. Oh, that is shitty.
That guy totally took advantage of me.
He raped me in the ass when I wasn't looking.
Surprise butt sex. Okay, I can do this.
Jumping too late, man.
You're jumping too late.
No, I'm jumping just fucking fine.
Uh-huh.
It's you. You look like you're having cardiac arrest.
Yeah, that's Donald for you. Everything he does looks like cardiac arrest. Alright, well, that's 10.5 minutes, so let's pause it here.
Pop here, yep.
And see you next time on Let's Play World of Illusion.
Later, all.